Yes, I woke up maybe 30 minutes ago just to do my hair, take a shower. I didn't eat because I'm going to, where am I going? Tim Hortons. The hair doesn't look good at all because I literally messed it up. But you can see in the background that the sun's coming up. And it actually is 5:50 something in the morning. My grandma's coming any second now, and I didn't think it was going to be dark. But it is dark. I won't record the car ride because that's the boringest thing I've ever seen because I took up most of your time with this. This should be here right now. This should be pulling up any second. Trust me, it's not the afternoon and it's very dark, very early. It's the complete opposite. Lucy, I will say goodbye now because I won't see it until like next week. It's so dark. I love you, Lucy. Have fun camp out. Lucy's going to camp out while so like, oh my god. So nervous, he hates that place. I don't think I can hear.
I'm sick of waiting. I'm outside.
Do you have chargers?
No.
I'm just sitting out here like a stalker or a hobo. Just waiting for a ride. They're already packed at least. When are they going to get here again? Because it's pretty dark. My mom just got me a car charger. Dude, that's pretty sick. I'm gonna miss you. No, okay, she didn't want to hug.
She's not recording me because I didn't even get ready yet.
They come.
Do you want to go up in there?
97 bottles of beer in the world. 97 bottles of beer. If one of the bottles should happen to fall, 96 bottles of beer on the wall. Pellet.
What?
96 bottles of beer on the
wall. A day.
83 bottles of beer. 84 bottles of beer. If one of those bottles should happen to fall, 73 bottles
of beer. Okay, hand it off to college.
73 bottles of beer on the wall. 73 bottles of beer.
Where is my college?
Help me.
72 bottles of beer on the wall. I think we were back here last year.
Yeah, we were.
Well, I'm walking back, boy. I won't touch the railing.
Creepy.
It's 73.
I'm here.
Hi guys, it's really dark and we just got done swimming. I'm gonna go to bed, but I don't got any pajamas. It's very cold, so I gotta wear a sweatshirt. It's the only light I have on somebody else's door, so I better get moving before they hear me. I'm gonna be all awkward. My room is 6471
at this weird hotel. Yep, that's my mom. Can you see?
Yep. That's my mom, and this is my room, so I better just get knocking. Here she comes.
Oh, there she is.
Oh my goodness, I'm always late. Oh, wait.
Alan.
Well. I gotta sleep between two beds on the ground. That feels extremely nice.
Come on, baby, wait for this. I'm gonna take you. me.